Hello, hello, my beautiful boos. I've got a video for you guys. I have a collab video for you guys. I'm collabing with Pumpkin Nail Station. We've decided to do a collab using Gershon Thermal Nail Gel Color Changing Kit. I absolutely love this kit. I just recently reviewed this kit as well, which I'll leave a link somewhere in the video. I will also put Pumpkin's Nail Station's video in the description box down below, so that way you can go check her out as well. She's an amazing person. I absolutely love her. She does such great nail tutorials, and she really teaches you a lot sometimes in her videos. She's amazing at what she does. But anyways, I'm just getting my nails ready. I think I have not yet decided on what color that I wanted to use just yet. But anyways, guys, let me know what you all think, if you've tried this brand or not. Let me know what you think of the Mani. And make sure to go and check out all my discount codes, guys, if you would like to do that. But anyways, I'm excited. I love this kit. It has so many different colors. I'm going to be using the paper forms in this kit as well instead of using the dual forms. I was going to do dual forms, but I changed my mind at the last minute because I really like to sculpt my gel out, which does take a little bit longer. But I'm going to be doing that. But anyways, let me know what you guys think. I love you guys, and let's get into this video.
In the air.
Alright guys, so that is what I came up with using the Gershon Thermal Poly Gel. Make sure to go check out Pumpkin Nail Station in this collab as well. Check out her video and see what she came up with. I absolutely love this poly gel. It filed up so pretty. It cured really fast and it's really sturdy. I absolutely love it. I'll make sure to link it down below for you guys so that way you can go check it out. Don't forget guys to also check out my codes as well. I have several codes for you guys that you guys can go and check. But anyways guys, I love you all. Don't forget to hit that like button down below. Go ahead and subscribe if you are new here. If you are already subscribed, thank you guys so much for all your love and support. But yeah, make sure to go check out Pumpkin Nail Station. I'll leave her link down below for you guys so that way you can go check it out. But yeah, and these are thermal, so I will insert a picture after the video to show you what they look like in hot and cold water. So, but yeah, I love you guys. Have a blessed day. Bye!